Slumdog Millionaire is an Academy Award-winning film directed by Danny Boyle, who also directed 28 Days Later and Sunshine. It follows the story of Jamal Malik, who has been arrested for suspicion of cheating on the Indian version of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Why is he suspected of cheating? Because authorities, as well as the show's host, cannot believe a kid from the slums knows answers to questions that most career-established individuals normally are unable to answer. He knows because he knows. His life experiences tell a story, and where he learned the answer to each question. From here, we follow Jamal and his brother Salim from childhood to adulthood and learn how Jamal has come to know the answers. We learn that Jamal has his heart set out for Latika, a girl he cares for during his journey. His brother Salim, on the other hand, is only focused on survival and is only after money in any way he can get it. Jamal follows his older brother and they survive with each other. Latika is lost after a run-in with Mamun, a gangster who takes children from the slums and trains them to beg for money. Things get interesting later when Mamun resurfaces, because it is the turning point in Salim's life, as well as Jamal's. Slumdog Millionaire catches you from the very beginning and doesn't let you go. It captures our imaginations during this rough economy with winning on a popular game show, especially since the main character is from the slums. What really captures us is the characters' relationships with each other. Jamal's main motivation is to find Latika, and he will stop at nothing to find her. Unfortunately, Salim's motivation is to have a better life, which leads toward a life of crime and eventually working for a crime lord. He doesn't make the best decisions. The children actors do an excellent job earlier in the movie, and the entire cast fits perfectly together. There's always conflict, wonderment, excitement, and awe as we are taken from the dark slums of Mumbai to the beautiful sights of the Taj Mahal. The cinematography and editing is something most films should aspire to. Slumdog Millionaire was nominated for 10 Academy Awards and won 8, and rightfully so. This is a universal love story that will stand the test of time and win you over after each viewing. It's amazing that it almost went straight to DVD, and now it's been placed as a part of film history as the underdog that came out of nowhere and won the hearts of millions, just like Jamal Malik.